Did we forget to defrost the chicken again? There's no need to worry. Here's what I do. Just dump it into the Instant Pot with some water and sauce. Today, I'm using a store-bought enchilada sauce. And then just 10 minutes on high pressure. Shred it up and use it however you'd like.
Head to the caption for some of my ideas and don't forget to follow us and save this post.